God damn it. I got to money bags as I was collecting gems, and I talked to him when I had 3.99. So then he's like, sorry, Spyro. And he stops talking, and I just hit triangle, and he's like, oh, you want to buy this?
Like, oh, now since you have enough money, one frame
you
later.
One extra gem. A whole frame after you talk to me, yeah.
Probably
no,
not.
No! That keeps happening!
Probably
fucking
not
bird's
saving
a prick.
Time here.
Come on, run! Yes, bird didn't bomb me.
That was a shitty Sergeant Bird. Or, the level itself wasn't bad at all, but... The, preparation for it, not preparation, going in, the entrance was horrible. Hey, Hunter, I don't need to learn how to climb, thank you very much. If you could teach me how to land on this bridge better, that would be great.
Oh, I got a gold Skilo Spadlands by 0.48 seconds.
Holy shit. That proxy was horizontal, not what I was talking about.
I know.
But yeah.
Oh, I figured out part of the reason why like the jump in Breeze Harbor doesn't work. Like, when you are going on the boat, like, you can do the wall glide or you can jump.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, the jump doesn't work if you're holding any directional buttons.
I never found the jump that hard. So.
Me neither. It's what I usually do. Like, I go for it, and then if I don't get it, I'll go for the wall glide.
Commit to safe driving with Celebrate My Drive, powered by State Farm. Your school could even win some very cool prizes. Make sure
God damn.
Register today at CelebrateMyDrive.
I have, like, 45 easy seconds to save, and I'm not gonna get any of them.
Commit to
safe yeah,
driving.
Wow.
Celebrate My Drive, powered by State Farm. Your school could even win some
that was
very cool
awful.
Prizes. Make sure your school is registered today at CelebrateMyDrive.com. No purchase necessary, ends 10/25/14. Official rules at CelebrateMyDrive.com.
I only saved 6 seconds when I should have saved, like, 40.
I just suffered from Spyro 1 pivoting syndrome. In other words, when Spyro pivoted, he pivoted the wrong direction.
I get that a lot in Glimmer, actually.
And that only happens to me in Spyro 1, usually.
Oh my god! Second try, grabbed at the portal. First try, climb. Never mind. Fuck! That sucks. Alright. that was a good recovery. I got Grand to Portal first try. And climb skip this try.
Well, I've gone from plus 21.5 to minus 40.9 to plus 14.9.
What a run. I went from saving time to losing time.
I went from losing to saving to losing. To saving.
Fucking phases, burst, blow up, or whatever the fuck you do.
Yep, now I'm minus 24.2.
Fuck, I lost 12 seconds. Like, I want a fucking 35. There's no way I can get it now. Like, I've only got so much time on Magma Cone, and it's not enough to get me a 35.
Oh, I thought I was too low to get that. I spam start and still watched pretty much the entire one of those cutscenes in Bentley.
Oh, nice.
So thanks, start button. Shoutouts to you.
Got it. Satyr, Satyr, whatever the fuck you are. Damn, Fawn. Fuck. Could have saved an extra 2 seconds. But I had to close the pause menu. Why do people not do that? That seems a lot faster.
Do what?
I don't know. I saw a blue gem, so I decided to get it. And then I just like hopped around the wall to get to where I wanted to go.
Mm-hmm.
And seemed quicker. And I just zombied. I need a one gem, and I need to go through the fucking portal. I got a gold. That's unfortunate.
I keep going to Lost Fleet, having the thought in my mind, like, okay, this starts off with a proxy, right? I'm like, what the fuck? Of course it doesn't.
Of course it does. You've seen the TAS. Shut up, Shorty! I don't want to talk to you.
Well, I don't want to talk to you either.
You're not Shorty, though. This is gonna be a fucking atrocious, shady Oasis. I know that because I've only gotten the second fruit, and it was really slow.
Well, I just got a gold split in Lost Fleet. I just saved 35 seconds.
Fuck off, please. Fuck off! Where the hell are you, Shorty? Fucking any time I am fucking ahead, Shorty's gonna be a prick, I guess.
I think I've only lost Shorty once, ever.
Yeah, I only lost him on console once. Like, that's the only time ever. Now I'm 2 minutes ahead, so what's he gonna do? He's gonna lose me 30 fucking seconds.
Yeah. What else would he do?
Like, I don't understand why anyone decides to run Spyro. Like, I have no idea why I decided to. I regret it. There's just nothing else that I wanna fucking run. It's too boring. Why am I continuing? Like, I can't get a 35. So why aren't you satisfied? I don't care if this will be a PB, I just want a 35. What? That didn't hit him? That was literally right beside him. What? I don't fucking get this. Bolt is such a shitty boss. Like, I don't know why they actually decided on keeping him.
Oh, there was more than two eggs. Okay.
What?
What the fuck? Give me time to jump! I swear, if this run just died on Scorch,